One of the things I dig so much is when we have groups and artists doing things live here in the studio. And why don't we have a listen to the Wild Cherries? How do you feel after that? That's the Wild Cherries with Lobby Lloyd on lead guitar, Teddy Toy on bass, and Johnny Dick on drums. And believe me, each one of those guys, I don't think you can get any better in each one of their respective fields. The Wild Cherries and Mama Wants to Rock and Roll, yeah.